as you start to break the cycle, as you start to, okay, you know what, the last couple days haven't been great, I haven't really been doing the things that I know are best for me, as you wake up on this day one's like, all right, let's lock it in. The construct, the matrix, this game is gonna throw things in your way to try to pull you back to where it wants you, less than yourself. Because this whole system, this whole construct, this matrix, I'm gonna call it many different things at once, is designed to keep everybody perpetuating what it wants, whether it's propaganda, or excuse me, it's gonna be through propaganda, whether it's politics, whether it's race, whether it's food, whether it's ethics, whether it's religion, literally everything in this realm, the construct is gonna try to use against you because it wants you obeying what it already has set you in. For example, you go, you wake up, you brush your teeth, you wash your face, you work out, you go to school, you go to work, you come home, you eat whatever you want, right? You want to decompress, you're not really going for what you truly desire in your heart, you're not listening to your soul, so instead you turn on some entertainment, right, because you want to relax before the next, they got you on a loop, this construct has got you on a loop, and again, as you begin that, oh, wake up, you're in day one, you're like, dang, let me get into it, okay, let me do this, that day one to day three, the construct is going to try to throw all of those things that you've been doing the last however long that you don't really want to do anymore, it's going to throw all those things. It's going to throw thoughts. It's going to throw advertisements. It's going to throw all these different desires to try to keep you settling and keep you less than what you really came here to do. We're in a game, and the construct is designed to keep us dumbed down so we don't know that we're in a game. But once we know that we're in a game, and once we know that we're literally co-creating with our thoughts, with our emotions, right, with what we truly feel is destined for us, because we come into these suits preset, right? You technically have free will, right? You have free will, but you're tethered. You came here on an agreement. I don't want to get too deep in that, but it's very important that you understand that you're living in a game. So when you see something, you have that urge, you're on day one and a half, you're on day two, you have that urge to, you know what, let me just do this. It's, you know what I've been doing. Nope, that's the construct winning. Lock into who you want to be. Have a clear and concise image. It may not be as clear as you want, but just one thing. How do you want your lifestyle? What do you want to drive? What do you want your career to be? What do you want your anything, whatever's easiest? And lock into it. And the days, one day, 2 day, 3 day, 1 week, 2 week, 3 weeks, before you know it, you will have broken the loop, the cycle that the construct has propagated you, has put you in, because you came into this game not knowing, and now you know because we're talking about it now. Once you break the cycle, the construct has no choice but to give you everything you want, to shut you up, because the last thing the construct wants you to do is to share all of this information like I'm sharing now, to mess up this whole design. Because if everybody wakes up and everybody realizes what is going on in this realm, in this game, literally the game will collapse. The game will collapse. There are 100% frequencies and things in front of us. We can only see 5% of the spectrum around us, including energies, all of these unseen things, right? There's so much that's going on behind the scene. But just to keep it here and to conclude, stay on your course, not the construct's course. And matter of fact, instead of doing what you normally do, do some things. That's how you really kickstart this thing. Do some things that you really don't usually do, right? Instead of going left, go right. Instead of brushing your teeth at 9, brush your teeth at 10, 11 a.m., right? Instead of walking the dog this way, do things and really shake up the system. And as you shake up the system, you will start to accrue. You will start to see different routes that get you to what you want to be, and to get you to truly who you are, to truly where you wanted to go, the adventure you wanted to take when you came into this game. Love and light to all, and to all love and light, forever out.